Greetings everyone, Sergan here, and as before, we're gonna be chilling here in the Easter Pit, and yeah, gathering points and all. Meanwhile, I'm gonna make some art called, I can't come up with a good part name, but Anna's the Woman of the Shadows. Yeah, she's my character Sergan's true nemesis or enemy. Unless I say she's the reason that, well, that I was separate from my parents. Yeah. All I can every time I try to think of my memories, like my past, I think of her. So, yeah, that's part of the lore of my Shaman Balmesh character. Oh yeah, I finished my Bloodhound at Night sketch. You can look it up on any of my channels. Defeating her is alright. Even Twitter, even though there's a lot going on there. Yeah. And also Newgrounds, I got a Newgrounds account. Yep. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. is. Thank you.
Now she's checking her testing, which will fit the right next to the officer, Shadow, or what's her name, I don't know. I had to put a corner on Shadow, which is 7 days. Yeah. You know, I need a name that fits for her. What's the name for Shadow, like? Yeah. I'll figure it out later. Yeah. It's a name for Shadow, you know, it's intimidate, you know. Make her look, or even sound intimidate. Like, she wants to specialize in the Shadow, but they need to sleep gay. Yeah. Except she can't stay outside the Shadow for too long, though. It's complicated. I know, but I want this hair, so for the character. Yeah. I gotta take a picture though. I should just see the bottom. I'm gonna top of me. Alright, I'm gonna keep that. What? I saw that in there here. You know, I saw that? At least it hasn't been coming, but up. Please make sure to like my next new OC character for, you know, Minsky OC character. See everyone, and happy April Fools.